Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. I am Neha Paryani. In this session, let us discuss about different business models along with their examples. So first, let us discuss about B2B business model. B2B here stands for business to business. The businesses which follows this model basically sells their products only to other businesses rather than selling it to the customers. The marketing strategy of B2B business is quite different from other businesses because here this type of businesses do not have to provide a lot of advertising. Here the customers will be very fewer and they can easily maintain the close relationship with all the customers. Many businesses depend upon other businesses in order to finish their product. Suppose there is an automobile company which produces cars. So it will depend upon other businesses for its spare parts. Like it will purchase batteries from one company. It will purchase the steel that is required for producing cars from another company. So the companies which sold the steel and the batteries are following business to business model. There can be many examples like Amazon business. So Amazon is not just a shopping app, it has various branches. One among such branch is Amazon business, which sells the products to other businesses. Other examples could be like Microsoft Windows, Alibaba Group, Boeing. So Boeing is basically an aircraft and airplane manufacturing company which manufactures the airplanes and sells it to other aviation companies. Other than Boeing, we have Airbus, which will also manufacture the aircrafts and airplanes which will sell their products to other businesses. Other example is Walmart India. Again, Walmart is a huge retail outlet in the countries like UK and USA. But when it comes to India, Walmart sells its products only to other businesses. Next, let us understand about B2C business model. B2C stands for business to consumer. The companies which follow this model sells its products to consumers. Consumers will be the king for this type of businesses. The marketing strategy for these businesses has to be strong because they face tough competition in the market. These businesses has to do a lot of advertising and sales promotional activities to attract the customers and capture the good market share. It's difficult to maintain personal relationship with all the customers for these businesses. Millions of examples can be given for this model, like we have Ford, McDonald's, Adidas, Paytm Mall, Rolex, Snapdeal and Lakme companies which sell their products directly to the customers. Here, Amazon shopping app can be the example for B2C business model, but Amazon business is an example for B2B business model. Next, let's try to understand about C2C business model. C2C stands for consumer to consumer. So here, consumer sells the product directly to the other consumer. The businesses which follow this model usually provides a common platform for all the consumers, wherein one person will sell his used products and the other person can directly purchase that product from the person selling it. The example for this type of business model are companies like eBay, Flickr and OLX. Now let's talk about C2B business model. C2B stands for consumer to business. Here, businesses will accept the goods or services from its consumers and in return they'll pay money for it. Example here can be Amazon Books. Here Amazon accepts the books from its customers which are already used by them and again sells the same books on its app. Usually when we purchase books on Amazon, we get a paperback quality of books which are available at cheaper rates than its original price, so they are nothing but the used books. At last, we have B2B2C business model. It stands for business plus business to consumer model. In this model, business 1 gets into alliance with business 2 and with the help of business 2, business 1 will sell its products to the consumers of business 2. Here, both the businesses can be benefited with this alliance. Examples here can be like Boost. A racket making company is getting into alliance with Boost in order to increase its sales. So whenever a consumer purchases Boost, he'll get this racket free. So here the racket making company is indirectly selling its products to the consumers of Boost. Other examples can be like Reynolds company alliancing with Santoor, a spoon making company with Santoor, and Canara, HSBC and OBC banking companies. Here, HSBC and OBC banking companies are selling its product like life insurance policies to the customers of Canara Bank. So these were the few more terms from Commerce Dictionary. If you found them helpful, please hit the like button. Also subscribe to the channel. You can also suggest other terms for their simple meanings in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.